Friends, today we have five different sentences with sight words. Let's practice together. What will the little elf make for you? What will the little elf make for you? She will go with the little mouse. She will go with the little mouse. What will you do with the little bug? What will you do with the little bug? Will you have a carrot or a lemon? Will you have a carrot or a lemon? She said, my little monkey will go with you. She said, my little monkey will go with you. All right, friends, did you notice how the second time I read each sentence it was easier? Make sure you practice before you read. It will be easier for you too. We want to hear your tone as if you're talking, if you're able to do that. But the most important thing is reading the words correctly. We're looking forward to hearing you do this on Seesaw.